Hello and
good evening. Oh, what's happening behind me? That's gonna be fine.
We are here at an Ionity and Tesla charge hub. And the reason that we're here is that I want to conduct a little test. Now, in this EV, we have the regular gears, 1 to 6. And I want to know which gear is the most efficient. More precisely, third or fourth gear, because the other ones are pretty much useless. So, I will be driving ABBA, A to B, B to A, once in third gear and once in fourth gear. It's just a 12 kilometer one way, so 24 kilometers total stretch of autobahn. It's got pretty steep inclines and declines, but that's part of the game. That's what we have here around Kassel. And another reason why I do this test now, and I haven't done it in winter, is because now the battery is already hot, and a hot battery is not going to heat up more because it's got low internal resistance, so we are likely to conduct the test with a very similar battery temperature. Whereas in winter we would have started with a cold battery, have poor battery efficiency, and then in the second trip we would have a heated battery and better efficiency, and the results wouldn't be comparable. So, yes, third and fourth gear. It's roadworks on this stretch, so I will only be going 80 for part of it, and on the other part I'm going to go like 100 or 110, and I'm trying to match the average speeds on both tests, and we will look at the average speed also at the end of the test. I will reset the trip meter now, and off we go. Oh, it's not even 80, it's 60. Okay, we have reached our turnaround point after 12 kilometers, and actually the battery has cooled down because it was like 35 degrees today in the sun, and now it's 26 only, so there's some wind to cool the battery. Okay, we'll be going back, and we will be going up, I think, what is Germany's steepest Autobahnsteigung. Don't know how steep it is, but we'll see. Okay, we are back at our starting point. I have to be quick with the average speed. It's 77 because it will count down as we are stationary. Yeah, as you just saw. So, average speed 77, 24 kilometers driven, 19 minutes, 15.1 in third gear. Let's repeat the same in fourth gear. Okay, we are back at the starting point. Average speed this time 79 kilometers per hour. And let's see the result. 14.9, so 0.2 of a kilowatt hour less than last time. Well, I'd say that's not much of a difference.